I got good peripheral, but not right in front of.
Give us a few minutes.
Not ready yet?
No. So, we're doing this in a way that nobody's ever done it before.
Never, ever. First time.
My friend, I have a friend from Spatech Institute whose 12-year-old daughter invented and created a company to sell biodegradable glitter, which is like a miracle on this earth because glitter is one of the hugest microplastics polluting the earth, among other microplastics right now. So we're very like excited to do it this way.
Very excited.
These are her business cards, the girl. Her name is Rumi, and I'm gonna put them right here.
Excellent.
So if anyone's interested in
buying
some biodegradable glitter.
Yeah, I was gonna compost that after. Can I get that off you?
Well, you know, I was gonna try to catch those
sparkling tomatoes.
You know, even though it's biodegradable, I don't wanna make a mess. So.
I don't think he wants to mow it.
So what is the authorized procedure for this? What's going to happen here?
Together.
One of us holds it up and the other one pops it.
You ready?
What? Yeah.
All right. Why don't you hold it and I'll pop it.
Okay.
Okay, hold it. Wait.
Then after we know...
Wait. Go ahead, talk.
Give Erica a minute.
Go
after
talk,
we know
just don't
what
it
is, we're going to announce the name.
Oh,
she's gonna
really? We're getting a double whammy?
Yeah, keep filming.
I love surprises.
I don't even know
what
to
Is everybody ready?
Oh, look at that.
She decorated the outside with all the glitter cut-up colors.
Oh my god, I love it.
Sounds like there's a lot of glitter in there.
My son took it. I switched today.
We won.
Yay.
Yay.
A